شده. Yeah, I know what they need to do. I know. I need to kill this fucker right there. Throw the bottle after. Just turn around. Okay. Dude, what?
Oh my god.
What the hell? Come here. Yeah. It's a clicker, bro. The rest is easy. The clicker are... I could take the last two easily. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. Come here, bitch. There you go. Holy fuck. Took me a little while. We got it. Oh, what the fuck?
God damn it.
Yeah, but it's open though. Let's go. Yo, that knife OP as fuck. I'll kill this one as well. Go, baby! We got some fuel!
Alright, helicopter. Let's do this.
So... are we gonna jump it inside? What? No.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just... be cool. Here we go.
Think she fucked up?
Please be in here. Please be in here. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Hope not. After what he did for you?
Are you ready?
Fool. Oh, dude, I like how they do that.
Totally.
So that's the third time on that side, right? I'm guessing it's the last time, bro.
Told ya.
Oh my god. It's the same mall, bro.
Wait.
Is it?
Won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Hi, Memo! Memo, Danting, how are you?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome!
Hi, how are you?
Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me!
Alright, wait up!
Yeah!
No. I just got on.
Liv!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you!
Oh my god.
Another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, that's for you.
That's kind of funny,
you know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
Yo, are you game golden?
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
It's yes, so good, man. Awesome. Last one.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. All right. That's enough. I'm putting this away.
Yo, first playthrough for me, Golden.
Time, puns.
One of the best games I ever played in my life, honestly. No lie, the story is A1.
Ellie, we're so doing this.
I cannot wait for part two next month, man.
Look at this thing.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go. Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog. You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
Oh, okay. Smile.
Traps, what's up, man?
Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Move in, move in!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make silly face.
Okay. Pig nose! Oh, it's all done! Alright. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing.
No.
Mike, you have fun.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Maybe if we put it up here.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Yo, favorite part? Golden? Kind of hard to say, man.
I think we broke it.
I actually like the whole game. No lie. Honestly, I don't have like a favorite part, bro.
So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
You did, Grim? Let's go. It's easy, man. If you do it every day, you should get about 200 points a day. It takes about 2 minutes to do a day, so then you're able to sub for free.
Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
100?
I know,
nice, bro.
Right?
Here's how I do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
6 a.m.?
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better. Oh, no fucking way.
I told you.
Games. Bruh. She never played video game before.
Tell me it's
first
busted.
Time ever.
It's busted.
Yo, there's a lot of new people in the stream. If you guys are new,
man, for a second,
I'm gonna play part 2 in a month. So
how?
Don't be shy, man. Drop that follow. I think he needs 6K to sell. No, 3.5.
Do it. Use this to move.
You get like 300 a day.
Your punch,
Grim.
Your kick,
you do everything you have to do. So,
first,
15 days should have
a
free
set. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw wielding, yet drop dead gorgeous Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
Searching? Yeah, if you only do
she
searching.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient
like
mystical 200. Building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Let's go.
She's not even watching, though. I'm confused. Oh, no, Mr.
Yes!
Die.
All right.
my god, that was kind of hard. Got him!
Finish him.
Mental power. There you go.
The screen turns dark. Angel Mind's blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies.
Stop
right
watching, bro.
She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fist in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
There was no game. Look, the screen isn't working. So she was like,
hey, you know what?
You know, in her mind.
We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Okay, yeah. That's why.
We'll just do it another day then.
Yeah, TTV, Chronic Boss. Welcome. Thank you for the follow, man. Doctor, what do you mean, bro?
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But
yo, Koala, welcome.
You know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it!
Damn. Titanicking? I think that's your name. Welcome, thank you. Who is she? That's her friend. We're doing the DLC right now.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
What the hell is that noise? I've been watching Weave stuff. Just left like that. She's like, yeah, later. Okay, there she is.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know.
No.
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Oof.
This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, Those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Ooh.
I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly girl.
Press R2.
Show me what you got. Ellie, come on.
Yeah. Sulker. Yeah. Isn't that weird? Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Oh,
fucking
oh.
Bitch.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Come here, ho! Oh.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Fuck.
Yes, there it is.
No!
Oh, man.
Boosh.
Fucking cheat.
You up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
I think she's gone, dude. She just dip on me, bro. I think that's what happened. Think so? There's gonna be a religious place. Yep. Mother.
Oh, damn.
All right, that's game.
I got right, you.
Best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Yeah, I thought she left, but she's still here. I know, right, doctor? Like, yo! Let's go play with water gun. Hey, you whore. Come here. Whiff your shot!
Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. You're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
That's it, bro.
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Dude, that DLC's no joke, man.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole.
I said I like an asshole? Oh, for real? That's the DLC, yeah. It came with it.
I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so... Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine.
Yeah, that's the DLC.
And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Yeah.
Let me see it. Here. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh! Okay!
Really? Come here!
Doc, are you back to work or what? Until when? Here. Are you watching? Kids dancing, bro. What do you mean?
Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
She's lesbian! Damn! She like the booty!
We'll figure it out.
What's up again?
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh, holy fuck. Oh!
Riley!
No. That's how she got bit, bro. Got bit. That's how she got bit.
Joel.
Both of them. How am I playing? What do you mean? It's a DLC, bro. They're showing like two story at the same time. We gotta go see for Joe. That's what happened back in the day. They're showing what happened before, how she got bit and stuff like that. Cause it didn't show. You just had to guess, you know. So that's what a DLC is here for. The hell is that picture? Nice. No, it's on PlayStation 4 again. It's a PlayStation 4 game. No, she's immune. That's the thing, Grim. That's the whole point of the story, bro.
Oh, shit.
We were going for a vaccine.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll look around over here. Check around back.
I whiffed my shot. There you go. It's shit. We got him. There was only three of them, right?
I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Dude, they're still after us.
Stitch them up.
So that's what happened when Joe fell from the balcony yesterday, Grim. They didn't show that, though, in the main game. You know? Now I'm playing the DLC to see it. Kind of lit, right? Who's making that noise?
Anyone checking here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Are they about to get lit? Yeah, they are.
Shh. I hear infected.
But bro, they're deadly though. Again. I'm playing on PlayStation 4. I'm streaming through my PC, if that's what you mean. Again. Castle, thank you. There we go. I think they're dead, bro. Yeah, they are. Maybe because I played the whole game. Dude, the game is great. You played the DLC? Like I'm playing right now? I just finished the game. First time ever for me. There we go. I like how it's kind of obvious to find a spot, dude. There's some games sometimes it's okay. Really freaking hard. But I mean, this game, it's not really based around the zombie though, Grim. You know, that's the thing. That's what I like about that game. Like, yes, there's zombies, but... y'all, thank you so much, man, for that follow, my dude. Welcome to the Craft Nation. I'm playing Zelda Breath of the Wild 2 at the same time. I just started my first playthrough last week.
Not a damn thing. Well, how do we know they're even here?
This entire place. This horse tracks leading in, not coming out.
They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
It's a fucking hurt. Infected.
Holy fuck! Shoot! Come on, baby. Nice. They didn't see me. They're still fighting on the bottom. Yo, nice bait with the bottle. You see that? Castle, welcome to the Craft Nation, my dude. Thank you so much for following. So next month, I said that a few times, but a lot of you guys were not here. June 19th, we'll be playing part 2. That's coming out. No, I don't have one. No, I don't. Can I make one now? Yes, sir. I can make 2, actually. So part 2 is coming out. And we'll be playing that day 1 live on stream. So if you guys want to watch, yeah. You know, I'll be shy. Ben Hammer, thank you so much for the host. Dude, arrows? Like, for after game, I didn't play with arrows.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Let me get the door. Yeah, we'll get the door.
You're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking.
Didn't see this fucker. Part 2 is delayed until June 19th. Yeah. It's coming out on June 19th. So next month. Yeah, I know. They've been talking about it for a while now, dude. A long time.
God damn it. Where'd she go? I'll take the door. You find the girl.
Good shit. I think we got him. Oh! Shine. I know. It's a game, bro. That's it? Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, Joe should be around here if I'm not wrong. That's what she said earlier. Yo, imagine if you could take a shot like that IRL. Holy hell, dude. Like, yeah, you can take one shot like that. Don't get me wrong. Not, you know, not anywhere though, but... Okay. Gotta drop down. But there's the game. Survival. Yeah. Wait, yo, Grim, you've watched a lot since yesterday. I'm confused. You've watched like a good. Oh shit!
Down
no,
there,
not killing people.
Door. Got a pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this.
Fuck. Yeah, it's not really around zombie. Like, there's an infection, but it's not. Really zombie, you know? Yeah. It's like she got bit by a zombie and she's immune, so they're trying to make a vaccine. No way I whipped that. Oh. Fucker. Oh no, got behind me. There's a lot of them. Yeah, got it. Kill this fool. Yeah, there you go.
Oh shit, we got infected.
Good, they're dead. Dumbass, he turned around. I don't right? Again, that's kind of weird, bro. Yeah, that's kind of weird. She's immune, but zombie is still going after. But like, I feel like she's immune, she doesn't turn, but the zombie could eat her though, you get what I mean? It does seem that way, honestly. Wait for it to split. There you go. Who the hell is that? You see that? Last one, boys. The cutscene a second ago, she got bit and she's just immune. That's just how. Like it happened IRL too, you can just be immune to something, you know? So she's one of the lucky ones. Just like that. Wait, yeah, that happened. Yeah. So.
Surprising me! You lit up like your friends, you hear me?
There we go. Woo! I needed that.
Better be alive, Joel.
Yeah, he better be alive, homeboy. Yeah. We all know he is, but you know. Wait, can she lock from the inside? It doesn't seem like.
Barricade the door.
Oh, there you go. Back to that fucking seat. I like that DLC. That DLC is great, bro.
What about our backpacks? Fuck the backpacks.
So they're probably gonna get bit over there. Come on, baby.
Find something to prop it up with.
Okay. Yeah, that shit up.
Hurry.
What again said? Come on, baby. Oh shit.
Ellie, they're almost through.
Ellie. All this from the other side, dumb.
Let's move.
Oh.
Ellie, you with me? Yeah.
There's a lot of them. Holy fuck, they're right behind me! Is that where she's gonna get bit?
Stay back!
No! Good shit. Keep going.
Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out.
Yeah, they should have closed the garage door, bro. She should have, like when Ellie crossed, she should have held it on the other side.
Behind us, too. This way. Go, 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 go. They're getting closer.
Come on, baby.
Jesus, follow me.
Come on. Yo, my booty's clenched right now, no lie. Even though it's a game, I'm still clenched.
Reach up. I got
come on.
You.
No! Uh-oh. Knife this bitch. There you go. Ooh, my God! The graphics, though!
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
That's where she got bit. Yeah, knew it, bro. Fuck.
No.
Cut your arm.
No.
Yo, dead ass though, chat. Real question: would you cut your arm? I should get bit as well. Would you? Because if you cut it right away, you should be fine. That's it. Back to the other scene. Most
don't
like,
worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today.
The blood fool can go through, yuck.
And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other.
Whether
it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up.
I would go option two. Again, but as soon as I see that, I turn, pop myself.
Be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
You don't know if you're immune, you know? You could be immune, man. Never know.
What's option three?
Option three.
Sorry.
That's kind of sad.
Let's get out of here.
That's him. How you gonna know? You have killed him, guessing. We're done with the DLC in the whole game, boys. What the hell?